एवरीवन, लेट जस्ट स्टार्ट न्यू टॉपिक ऑन वर्म एंड वर्म गियर, दैट इज सेंटर डिस्टेंस, और वी कैन से दैट डेरिवेशन फॉर सेंटर डिस्टेंस. सो हियर वी हैव द फिगर एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस फिगर वी हैव सम नोमेनक्लेचर. सो लेट जस्ट सी, एल इज द सेंटर डिस्टेंस बिटवीन वर्म एंड वर्म गियर. देन अल्फा वन एंड अल्फा टू आर द स्पायरल एंगल्स ऑफ वर्म गियर एंड वर्म रिस्पेक्टिवली. वी आर गोइंग टू यूज सिम्बॉल वन फॉर वर्म गियर एंड टू फॉर वर्म. Then T1 and T2 are the number of teeth on worm gear and worm respectively. MT1 and MT2 is the transverse module for worm gear and worm. Then MN is the normal module for both worm and worm gear. Normal module is same. Then R1 and R2 is the pitch radius or pitch circle radius for worm gear and worm. So basically we know that central distance is equal to R1 plus R2. So let's just write here, L is equal to R1 plus R2. Now instead of R, let's just put the module term. So it is MT1 into number of teeth divided by 2 plus MT2 into number of teeth divided by 2. So in case of MN, it is MN cos of alpha 1 into T1 by 2 remains as it is, plus MN cos of alpha 2 into T2 by 2 remains as it is. So let's just take MN and 2 common, so it becomes MN by 2 inside bracket T1 divided by cos of alpha 1 plus T2 divided by cos of alpha 2, bracket close. Now instead of this MN, let's put MT2. So MT2 by 2 into cos of alpha 2, because we know that MN is equal to MT cos of alpha. So here we take MT2 cos of alpha 2 inside the bracket, all term is as it is. Now let's just multiply by cos of alpha 2 inside the bracket. So what we get, cos of alpha 2 into T1 divided by cos of alpha 1 plus cos of alpha 2. Cos of alpha 2 gets cancelled, so only T2 is remains. And now MT2 by 2. So inside the bracket, instead of alpha 2, we put 90 minus of alpha 1. So we know that shaft angle is 90, so it is 90 minus of alpha 1 T1 divided by cos of alpha 1 plus T2. So again, modifying this equation, cos of 90 minus of something, it becomes sine of alpha 1 divided by cos of alpha 1 T1 plus T2. So we know that sine divided by cos is nothing but tan. So tan of alpha 1 T1 plus T2. So the equation for center distance in case of worm and worm wheel is equal to MT2 by 2 inside bracket tan of delta into T1 plus T2, bracket closed. So using of this equation, we get center distance of worm and worm wheel. I hope you get the concept. Thank you for watching video.